sorry about the inter. We're really sorry about the interruption, but you know, we had the crazy neighbor interruption. She's a little bit, you know, a little bit drunk, so we took care of it. We're back. Okay.
Yeah, we're back. We're back. So, all right. Right now, we've got the New Mexico State Fair in full effect. Now, I want to let you guys know, for those who are not in the know about the New Mexico State Fair here, who are newbies.
It stinks, by the way.
Literally,
it stinks. Yeah, I drive past it twice a day. It stinks.
Oh,
anyway,
yeah, horsey and cow manure. Yeah.
Stinky.
Yeah, stinky.
Poo-poo.
For those of you who are not in the know, who are brand new to New Mexico, the State Fair is kind of a staple, and it goes on for about 2-3 weeks, you know, usually throughout the month of September. Anyways, if you want to go, go for it. I will let you know, though, or rather, we will let you know that they have a new thing going on now where the State Fair is closed on Monday and Tuesday, which really sucks. This is the reason why I'm not going to the fair.
It's closed on Tuesday?
It's closed on Mondays and Tuesdays. That's the reason why I refuse to go.
Is it Susan?
Well, yeah, part of it is Susan. You know, I don't want to be caught up in her shadow or anything like that. I don't even want to have the misfortune of bumping into her.
Right.
Not because I'd get in her face, it's just I don't want to see her. Anyways, you know, I'm just not crazy about Susan. Anyways, so like I said, the first reason is why I won't go to the fair is because of the fact that it's closed on Monday and Tuesdays, which really sucks for those of us who are off on Mondays and Tuesdays. We don't get to go, so fuck that, you know?
Fuck that, man.
Fuck that bullshit.
Fuck that bullshit.
But another event that's coming up real soon, I believe it will be the first or second week in October, begins like first or second weekend in October, is the New Mexico Balloon Fiesta. I highly recommend that. But you don't have to go to the fiesta itself.
True.
You can actually watch the balloons outside the fiesta, outside the Balloon Fiesta Fairgrounds for fucking free. I highly recommend going as early as possible, taking a nice drive. There are some choice roads you can take that will give you an excellent view. Number one, tramway. Tramway is always an excellent drive, although you have to go 50. Another good place to go, another good drive would probably be, and this is quite a hike, the crest, up to the Sandia Crest. You'll be way up above the balloons. So they'll look like little tiny dots. I went up to the crest last year. Anyways. So that's what's going on.
Oh,
latest that's happening.
And coming up too. Just we don't forget the New Mexico Gay and Lesbian Film Festival.
Southwest Gay and Lesbian.
Southwest. Film Festival. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thanks for the correction. And that starts in the beginning of October, so that's a little way down the road, but just a heads up.
Nice, very nice. Let's see. What else do we have to talk about? I know we got a lot of talking points. Oh, and we got a bunch of shout-outs.